York, and it was kind of like a kind of gray town. And a friend of mine and myself went to found this really cool guitar shop, and I bought this old like 55 Soviet Tonal or something. It was like $35 or something, and I found it was one of those like great guitar stores over there. It's just like piles of guitar cases, and you can't really see anything. And there was like kind of this old guy that was selling them, and like it was like the perfect the situation was perfect, getting a good deal on like an old guitar. And he kind of didn't really know what he had, or it was just piles of stuff everywhere. And then the guitar case was like kind of this like old cowboy songbook from like 20s and 30s. And started learning some of the songs and got frustrated because it was all like sheet music of it or whatever. So yeah, we kind of made this one up. Come on, I'll feed your horses.
Get up.